Alena, 13 years old, first junior Grand Prix season, born in Moscow. She's coached by Svetlana Panova. And she's skating her free program here tonight to Dreams of a Winter Journey. Well, the training of these young skaters at such a early age or stage of their development is superb. Skating skills, the posture, the jumping. Look at how high and how tight she is. Reloads, triple toe. Beautiful posture, that back is so straight. There's the triple loop. She's just 13 years old. As she grows and gets some more power, the triple Lutz, Euler, Triple Salchow. Triple flip a little bit later in the program, maybe a little under-rotated on that into the double toe. Regardless, simply superb. Young lady in the kiss and cry, waving back to mom and dad, perhaps.
Alena Kanysheva from Russia.
Pre-program scores 124.07. Seems to be pretty happy with that. That's clearly first in the free program with a total competition score of 191.84. And she's clearly in first place. Two more skaters to come. She's on the podium.